Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 8, Verse 14. And he gave the divisions of the priests their places for their work, as ordered by his father David, and to the Levites he gave their work of praise and waiting on the priests to do what was needed day by day, and he gave the doorkeepers their places. In turn at every door, for so David, the man of God, had given orders.